Hey guys, Nia here. Today I'm on Cookie Clicker. I literally just loaded it up. Back up your save. Oh, so it's saved. I was wondering why it was like this. Cool. Oh, this is all the season ones. Thinking. Don't get it. What does this do? Oh my god. What? Sorry. Oh, that's nice, but I prefer the blue. Okay, so currently it's their business. Research has begun. You can go away now. I've got everything. Oh yeah, I'm going. Oh my gosh. I didn't realize it gave you money like that. I'm going to make a schedule for uploading, like certain days, certain types of videos, like one day Minecraft, one day Roblox, one day a Steam game like Escapist 2 or Who's Your Daddy. And if there are any games you want me to play, comment in the comment section. I never get any comments suggesting what to do on my channel, so I can only assume that you're enjoying it a lot and don't want me to do anything else. Although one of my friends in real life did tell me to do a game called Dream Daddy, which is free on Steam apparently. So I might play that. But I'll test it out first to see if I want to do it. And wait, what the hell is an Invista? What the hell is secret recipe? Do I even have them? Wait, this game's been updated. How am I able to buy this? I'm not able to buy those other things, like TV show and stuff. Cause these are all new ones since I last played. And it's only letting me buy this one. Wait. But I don't see why it's not why it's already bought me all the other ones automatically when I have no idea what they even are. Don't know which one's which. Oh no, that's gonna bug me now. That is off center. It's off center and I don't like it. Just buy absolutely everything. So yeah, if you want me to do like a certain game, tell me. If you have a suggestion for like my schedule, what days I can do, what types of videos, please tell me. I really want to know what you think. 55 sugar lumps. How the flip do you get sugar lumps? Has this game just been continuing itself for me? Like when I'm not on it? So, wait, is, yeah. And that new tab, actually, I could just get, wait, is there like, yeah, notepad. I'll just like, put down my schedule. Now, I don't do any videos on Wednesday, but every other day I try to record and upload. So, Monday. That's not how I spell Tuesday. There you go. Tuesday. Wednesday. no uploads. Wait, can I get the notepad on recording? Add. Should it be window capture? Yes. Yeah, this is my notepad. Can't really see it much. I'll just move it down into that corner. There we go. Thursday. Friday. Oh yeah, and if you want me to live stream, tell me. Hopefully tomorrow after 3 PM at some point I'll be live streaming on Skycade, play.skycade.net factions, because they're gonna have a factions reset at 3 PM. Though I'm not sure how long after 3 PM because I'm not sure how long the reset will take. Saturday, Sunday. So if you want me to do a live stream on like every week or so on a certain day, tell me. But it would have to be either Saturday or Sunday. Some Sundays, so I'm out, so it would have to be every other Sunday. Because every other Sunday I'm out, so I won't be able to record every other Sunday. So, Sunday, every other Sunday. So, I'll just let you see my notepad. Over my very pointless cookie clicker. There. Just put that in this corner. So now you can actually read it. So, there is a reason I'm not doing videos on Wednesday. Don't worry guys, I'm not just not doing it to have a break. If I was free at all times on Wednesday, I would gladly like do a video and upload it, but don't have that much time on Wednesday. Just realised you can see my bookmark, but you can't really tell what it is very well. Usually I'd hide my bookmark bar for videos, but oh well. So Monday could be like Minecraft, and then Tuesday could be, who knows, Steam games? Steam. Now, I could do a weekly thing, so like have like 2 weeks of schedules, and then when it's week two, it could be like lots of different mini games on Minecraft and lots of different games on Steam, lots of different games on Roblox, all in one video. Of course, not going to be spending too long on each game, because otherwise I won't have enough time to do the other games in one video. I'm not going to put Sims on my schedule just yet, because I'm not sure if I can get onto Sims 4 right now. Because I can't get onto Origin and play Sims 4 right now, it just won't let me on Origin. I mean, I could try, but actually, I'm going to see if I can get Origin up. If it does its self-updating, then that means it's not going to work, I just know it. And it's probably going to do exactly that. It hasn't even loaded! Oh, there we go. Wait, is it going on Origin? Oh my god. Installing the latest version of Origin. And then it'll just disappear, and when I click it again, it'll do the exact same thing. I know Fox rates. R.I.P. Okay, so that could be like, could be just like a short video. Random Roblox game. Of course, if I do make 2 schedules, then I can find out which week schedule. Oh, I won't be here on the Sunday, so then I can make sure that. Yeah, I might do it like that. Then it would really work well for Sunday. Thursday. Okay, then Friday. See. Roblox. And also, please suggest to me games on Roblox because I'm running out of ideas. I still need to do a trolling video. Right, guys, I'm going to have to complete an obby very soon, and then I will do a trolling video on it. So, it'll be how I wanted my not going to plan video. Kind of went a bit too fast and somehow set myself back to level 20, so I didn't have my path anymore and I couldn't do the trolling. The troll is, not everyone you troll, because if you find someone struggling, or just want to give them help, use your path to help them. Well, I will. And then, if they refuse my path and disrespect it, not accepting my help, then I will troll them. However, if they accept my path for help, I'll make sure they get all the way to the end of that stage. That's happened before with two people, someone and a random guest. Well, it should be a random someone, I guess, but who cares? So, I could do some trolling. Trolling. Then I could do Minecraft. And then maybe just Roblox, not trolling? So, yeah. Oh, this video is only 12 minutes. So, oh my god, I accidentally pressed origin. Yeah. Basically all I have to say, 200 billion. Not that it matters. So, yeah, please tell me in the comment section. Shall we find something else to do? Probably getting really bored of this cookie. That's not how you spell cookies. Oh. Okay. I run out of space. Let's go Pokemon website. Cookies, you can go. Oh, one of my friends, in fact, the friend who told me to play Dream Daddy, has a Necrozma GX. Actually, I'm pretty sure it's about on. This is cool. Wait, this is literally a different website. Oh, no. Don't want to play Animal Jam. I need that. play mini games. Oh, of course, I'm gonna have to just. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to do a second week. And I'll put why. Oh no, that's not what I meant to do. And maybe TCG. Wait, can you guys see that? Let me just check. Yeah, you can't see that. There. Move it over a bit so you don't have to have all of that at the bottom of your screens. There. So you can still see that. Wait, ooh, when did they add this? Hop up to the top. Listener. So, how do we play? Oh, I'm not looking in. I'll have to look in after. Okay. Let's give it a go. To get the berry. I thought you were meant to get the berries. Hehehe, good job you can't see my password. Otherwise I'd have to record this whole video again. Oh yeah, I forgot I made myself look like Commander Shelley. Yeah, that's who I meant to look like, Amanda Shelley from Team Aqua. I couldn't really find a good hair. That was the best I could get. What the hell is that for? Why is it just giving me random... Oh. So somehow, I've just suddenly been... had this account for a year. And for some reason it keeps giving me random... What? My new total isn't 171! I spent it! I clearly have 6. Wait, what? No, I should have like 7 or 8. I mean, I'm not complaining if it wants to give me 171 as my total. See, what do I want next? And I can start saving up for that. Torch it quite. Where's the. There a torch jacket? I've been wanting. Yeah, there's a jacket. I've been wanting the torch set for a while now. I mean, if I have 171, then give me this. See, I have 6. So, haha, website, you were wrong. Have I even played that game? You can turn your music off, thank you. Yeah, I think I've played this game and I think I'm really bad. Okay. Oh wait, no, I didn't stick around. Oh, so that's what it does. Thank you, Tomato Berry. Oh, is that you also? He's probably 04. Knew it. Leo, I don't want you dying. I think the Aura Mary heals health as well. Oh no. That's water. No! Oh. It says too hot. Oh dear. Oh my gosh, it automatically changed to Popplio. Wait. This is easy. Popplio can shoot water. They're not as good as Rowlet. No! I give up. What? Why did it automatically switch to Litten? Popplio shot the berry. Berry, shoot! Did it get the berry? I'm going to take that as a no. There we go. Yes. Wait, the berry isn't healing yet. Why is it doing that to its health? Don't get it. Well, at least I've already got a new high score. Litten, you might have to take over for this one, mate. I'm so sorry, Popplio and Rowlet. Are you two okay? Litten's happy. Litten's like, ah, oh, look at me. My health hasn't been lost due to our weaklings. Oh dear. Know what? Just shoot the tomato berry. Okay, that's fine with me if you want to faint. Pretty good. From that high score to that high score. Okay, I think we have time for one more game. Let's just play a bit of Float Float, because it's an easy, short game. Oh, I forgot you can't mute this game. This is my tactic, by the way, guys. I just stay on the ground. I don't know what that noise he just made was. It's like, ooh. Oh, that's so close. I think I even get some Floret on the way. Oh my god, Florges, will you just appear, please? She listened to me. Can I have some more Florges, please? I want points. Everyone likes points. Oh no, I hear jump off. The music stopped, which means there's going to be jump off. That's my least favourite situation, when you're in the middle of two hot pip. But I've come to be quite good at it now. And I'm surprised I didn't lose any Floret there.
Ooh.
How did I lose any? Just have to fly right over them. Oh my god, how did I live? I might have spoke a bit too soon. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed. And as I said, it's on screen right now. What do you think about my schedule? Do you agree? Do you think maybe do something else? Do you think it should have 2 weeks on the schedule? Tell me. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye!